Welcome back to an exciting adventure on Rapture Bouncers RB Bathysphere. Doing a little fishing. Because honestly, I quite enjoy it in this game. Nothing to it. I think I just enjoy the peacefulness of it. Yeah, it's got a lot of fighting. But yeah, because outside of this, I actually don't like fishing in any general sense, I guess you could say. I don't enjoy it, I mean. There we go. It's easy as that. We're just gonna use him as bait, too. I learned that actually doesn't work, but you know, it's fun to pretend. After all, if I don't pretend, I'll just be staring out at that shark-like looking rock in the horizon, terrifying me for as long as I'm out here. So I need to pretend. That's all I gotta do. Anybody has a problem with that? Oh, hey. This is what we're out here, folks. This is what we're out here for, folks. I mean, to get this trophy, because I don't know if it's an actual trophy. If it is, I definitely won. But I kept snapping. Thought I was gonna snap there again. I kept snapping. Oh. That thing was going like crazy. Left, right, left, right. I've snapped like every line so far on these trophies. There we go. I figured you were not gonna give up very easily. Come on. I've learned you really just gotta pull the opposite direction that they're swimming. It's not that hard. I don't know if that's anything like real fishing. I assume it probably is to some degree, but out here, I mean, on these waters. Okay. Gotta focus. I think we're about to get it. Damn, this thing will not give up. There we go, there we go. Hey! I thought it was gonna let me get it. So nervous? Oh, this is... it's like right under me. Okay. Alright. Got it. Hell yeah. Oh, okay, no trophy. Alright, that's fine. Alright. So, changed a bit of my plans here. Outside of catching all the fish, thinking it might, you know, giving, well, all the fish I've seen, I thought maybe that would unlock a trophy, but it didn't. I've changed my plan a little bit. I'm going to start fishing for ashen keys. Or try to, you know. Oh, I have this new hook thing here on the wall. Check it out. I have no trinkets. No new ones. So earlier I had caught an ashen key and I guess I lost it. I set it on my captain's table right behind me in the bathysphere, and it's just like not there. I don't know if it didn't. Nope. Go away. I don't know if it didn't save or if I dropped it somewhere else and I'm misremembering where I placed it. Figured coming out here to this more difficult area of the map might have better chances catching a ashen key. I don't know if the logic is backwards there or not, but like maybe it's easier to catch ashen keys in the easier waters. You know, come to think of it, oh, I almost went for it. Anytime you see the word ruby, you know, it makes you hesitate. I did catch the ashen key, I think, in friendlier waters. I don't know. Thought I could use this time to talk about my pirate days. I'll explain maybe how I have this hook hand and my eye patch. Eye patch is a funny story, actually. I was playing poker at Galleon's Grave Outpost, and it was full of pirates that were just real low lives. Like, you could tell they were up to no good. You know what I'm saying? Like, things were going on under the table. Not too obvious, but not too secret kind of thing, you know? It was just pretty shady. Anyway, sitting there playing poker with them, and I ended up winning a couple hands, one of them which was kind of a jackpot situation where I won the bigger portion of money. So he basically took my, and I get it. I told him, I totally get it. Hell, I would have done the same thing had it been reversed, is what I said. But honestly, he was just the biggest pirate I've ever seen. Big as shit. When he walks into Galleon's Grave, it's like he owns the fucking place. Anyway, I was so caught off guard by how big he is. He starts coming at you. I didn't know what he was doing. He didn't even lose the hand. I lost my eye, though. One more. This is it. I mean, why not? You know. So this thing. This is my burden at the moment. I have the chest, but no key. Which is a really cool concept. I enjoy the game element here going on. Having a great time. Let's bury this. Our usual spot. Oh, maybe not. Just a space issue. Oh. Okay. over here, then. Really are a burden. Can't even bury you where I want to bury you. Whatever. I just bury you. I do that. Actually frustrated that I just can't find the key that I got. Not realizing. Whoa, this place looks a weird combination of like dead and really strong. Like, I don't know what I mean by strong. It's just, everything looks like it's ironized. Alright. Back for more Ashen Key fishing, I suppose. There's the chest. Which is cool. They give you. Chance I wouldn't remember where I put my treasure if I didn't have a map to come with it, you know? Alright. You know what? Actually, can we... This may seem like a dumb question. And a dumb action, even. But can we bury these? I'm not trying to get rid of the ash chest. I'm curious. This is more of learning at this point. Okay. It does not look like I could bury it. No. Alright, confirmed. I had to find out. You never know, right?
Squiffy.
Shut up, Barnaby. Asshole. Okay. That shark ate that pirate all the way up, and I'm out here to continue where he left off. You may not believe this, but I found all this just floating in the sea. Is that the truth? I don't even know. No, it is, actually. I'm sorry. That volcano, again, looks very cool. I don't want to sail to it, but at the same time, I don't. I feel like we got trouble. Or just the volcano. Oh, yep. There it is. You know, I think all that dynamite made me blow up like that. Really cool. Alright. Back in. Whoa, what is that sound? Holy shit. Okay. Oh, it's done. This ship's... The atmosphere's done for. Maybe not. Whoa! Maybe I can keep it afloat. I must be out of cannonballs, I assume. I'm not sure. I feel like I can keep up with this. Probably shouldn't, but I feel like I can. I'm gonna try, huh? Damn. What the hell did I even do? Oh, this... You know what? It's probably their treasure that I found. Maybe that's why they're so angry. Swim down. Just toss me the bathysphere. Fine. Oh my god. Oh shit. No, not that. I don't know. I guess... You know what? We're taking their ship. No. Don't turn away. Cowards. That's fine. Either a shark will get me, or my little mermaid person will pop up. Oh, that just breaks my heart. Sons of bitches. Oh, and now they're going down too. But like, going home. Whatever, that's fine. That's totally fine. Bathysphere was eventually going down anyway, right? Like, a good pirate sinks his ships, I feel like. Right? Some logic there. Oh, my loot! Fantastic. I mean, honestly, I'd rather have my ship, but, you know. I'll take the loot. I thought that was the, mermaid. Merman. Whatever it is. It's incredible I haven't been eaten by a shark, I feel like. Wow, look at all this. That looks important. Whoa. Oh, it's one of those chests. I didn't even realize that. Oh, dear God. Now I definitely want a shark to get me. There we go. This is actually my worst nightmare. Alright, I'll just handle this real quick. Shit! Alright. Damn, he took 4. Pretty sure they usually only take 3. Is it cause... Oh, I'm not in the... That's right, I sailed to the more difficult waters. I honestly don't know if I can do this. As much as I love the grog feature, it's actually made me kind of... too sick. Okay, we're almost there. Oh. I feel like he, like, slowed down, too. We're getting tired, I guess. Oh, nice. There. Oh, there's treasure here, too. Gee, oh, I see somebody over there. think it's a... Oh, damn. Well, I guess back in the water. This seems like the worst idea. I don't know what to do. Yep. Giant evil gods. Hear that rumble? I feel like we're about to just explode off the side of the... Oh, screw Fetcher's Rest. Never going back there again. Well... Actually, never made it there. Story for a different time. Fruit and fucking foliage. Don't pick them up. Just bury them if you find them. And don't even keep the maps. Bury those too. Oops. Oops. There. Curious about this very tempting loot. Seems like a trap. Tempting trap. Like skeletons are guaranteed to pop up. I wondered if I could just grab it. Oh. I thought that was a little more valuable. The quest was awesome, but as in, like, I thought it was a something like this. There we go. Oh, I thought that was pets for a second. The dog print. The paw print looking like. It's so cool. Feels really real with the controller. What I assume is real. Grab this real quick. Might as well. Literally, right next to our boat. Sail out of what I'm assuming is basically the equivalent of the woods and Evil Dead waters out here. Everything is dead and barren looking and whatnot. It's cool. I like that you can do this. I like seeing ships sail around with like all different kinds of colors on. Yeah, just look at that. It's definitely Evil Dead. Like, you know. Angeles were like Lake Michigan. I don't know. Listen, we're looking for ashen keys. We found almost everything but it feels like. Speaking of, I'm actually gonna go get the crate. My buried ashen crate. Because at this point, I don't know, I'm starting to kind of give up. But I just kind of want to just sell the crate. I mean, I want to open it, you know, obviously, but what are you gonna do? Be where we go. I can light this just right. Doing better. Right, just slamming it. Alerting everyone that I'm here to sell things. I mean, I feel like this is how that plays out. Hey. Not too bad. Kind of got a little closer, but all right. Let's get this. Burden. It's very burden. Give me the treasure. There we go. I know. Thanks for reminding me. Guess I had forgotten, I guess. That'd be nice to know. I sailed all the way across the sea to find out I still need a key to pick up that X on the spot. I get it, I guess. Maybe on the back of the map, it should have, like, the actual contents. Wow, look at that volcano. I love that. I mean, I want to go away from it, but it's really cool. Alright. Oh, we have pirates. We have pirates. They look like they're coming directly our way. Fantastic. Let's get this ashen key crate gone. I think it is time to sell it. Maybe. Decided I'm not gonna sell it. I'm just gonna try to get there. Somewhere green. A little safer than where I was. And if I can get there before they do, then it's buried, you know? But I also realized there's no outpost, actually. I guess outside of the one I just came from. That feels like the wrong thing to do. Going forward. Oh, look at that. Definitely can't say for sure, but Looks like they might be turning in on that, those little islands that they're near on the map. That looks kind of cool. It's like, gives me like Mad Max vibes. Yeah, I think they're that way. I think they might have stopped. Yep, I think so. I should probably watch where I'm going. This pirate hasn't got enough gold to afford for the autopilot mode for the Bad Spear. It's also a feature that hasn't been added yet, so, you know, guess I'm doing well. I do love my sloop. The RB Bathysphere. Alright. Finally made. See what I mean? Like, look at this. Look how colorful everything is. Full of life, happiness. I feel like all the birds are like smiling. Might just break out into a song. I don't want any of that, but it might, it could happen over here compared to where we were. That's all I'm saying. Alright. Made this real tight. But, you know. Kind of wanted to get a view of this side. Wondering if it looked cool. Yeah, I think it does. Awesome. I just want to say, if you have a chance to play this game, you haven't yet. It's on PlayStation, Xbox, Steam, I think, everywhere, basically. And you enjoy open world, kind of like, do what you want, pirate-like, well, very pirate simulations, or just something you can do and hang out and get kind of lost in, definitely recommend this game. I've had so much fun. Yeah, this looks really cool. What secrets lie about, I wonder. Oh, and I parked perfectly. Just make sure. Okay. Oh, all good. You could call that my little 10-second review or overall recommendation. I think we can get past this. There we go. Should be alright. Okay. It's fine. Got plenty of life. I don't think it'll go down more. Much more, I mean. Yeah, there we go. Wow, I can't really see. There you are. Okay. I guess. Guess back to Fashion Key. Searching at some point. I don't know. But I might hide these too. You know what? Never mind. I forgot. I already have a choice. I don't know. It may be the best spot, it may be the worst spot, but it's a spot. Oh, I see what they're doing here.
Don't attract skeletons here.
Awesome. I had like this feeling there might be something at the bottom. It was. It's my fault. Guess we'll bury this too. Wait. Oh. Never mind. There we go. If only similar things could be done with that ashen chest. Was a bronze secret keeper. Is it like, is it a usable item or is it just, yeah, okay, it's just treasure. Got it. Okay then. So pretty. I think we can eat that pig, possibly. Definitely sell it, maybe even eat it. So in this Sea of Thieves video, I have something special coming up, actually. It's a little pre-rendered, got some music added to it, so please adjust your volume to your preference. Alright, looks like we're setting sail, and that's my cue to stop talking. That looks cool as shit. Better be something good at the top. Gunpowder barrel. Hell yeah. What do I do? Does it roll down there? Oh shit. Thought it would roll. Shit. Nice. Oh, I've been poisoned. Snake bit. Shit. I got no cannonball. Hit me! That's better. No. It's time. Show me. Vengeance needs to be won. You've been chosen. Let's get this party started! Hey, thanks for watching. I know karate.